To use the Nearby Share feature with a Windows 11 PC, you need to download and install the Nearby Share application from the Android website. You can either search or use the link in the description to download the software. If you access the site from an Android device, you will not see this page. You will be seeing something similar to this, where only an email link is there instead of the download link. I have given the link in the description. You can use it once you finish watching this how-to video. The Nearby Share app for Windows PC is in beta and it supports only 64-bit machines running Windows 10 and above. Tap on the Get Started button to start the installation process. A small file of size 1.3 MB will be downloaded. The name of the file is Better Together Setup. It is similar to the Chrome downloader. You need to run this Better Together Setup to do the actual installation of Nearby Share. It will download the Nearby Share application and install it. I am fast forwarding to the end of the installation. Once the installation is complete, Nearby Share will automatically open. You have the option to sign in or use the Nearby Share without an account. I will sign in for now. Once you choose to sign in, a new browser window will be opened where you can sign in to your Google account. Here, select the Google account that is connected to your Android devices for smoother transfers. Tap on the sign in button to finish the signing in process. You can close this window once you see the sign in successful message. Now, you can do the initial setup. Change the device name to whatever you want. This will be what you see when you try to send or receive files using Nearby Share. You can also select who can see your device by setting it up in the receiving section. Tap on it if you want to change it. You can select between receiving from everyone, only your contacts, or only from the devices that are logged in with the same email ID. If you select no one, you can only send files. I am selecting your devices for now, but you can select as per your need. Go back to the previous screen. Once you are done with the initial setup, you can click on the Done button to start sending and receiving files via Nearby Share. You can toggle the visibility from the drop-down on the left. Now that this Windows 11 PC is ready to receive, you can start sending files from your Android device. By default, the files are saved to the Downloads folder. You can change it to any folder using the Settings button at the top. If you click, you will reach the settings screen where you can change the folder to your liking. Now that you have finished setting up, you can transfer files just like you do between Android devices. I will open an image from a gallery to demonstrate. Select Nearby Share as the sending method, and immediately the Windows PC option popped up. Tap on it and the file is sent in a jiffy. If you do not want to open it now, you can dismiss the notification. Opening the file, and it is the screenshot from my previous video. For sending from the PC, you can select files or even folders to send. I am sending a file for demo. This is my website logo. Tap on open to start sending the file. In a few seconds, you will receive a notification in your Android devices that a nearby device is sending files. Tap on it to send a ready to receive signal. And you will see the device name popping up in the Nearby Share on your PC. Click on the device name to send the file to the device. The file is now received on the Android device. So, this is how you transfer files using Nearby Share on a Windows 11 PC. If you just want to send files from the computer, you can set the visibility to hidden so that the PC is not visible to any close device using the Nearby Share. I hope this video was useful to you. Thank you for watching this video. Have a happy day.